push kind of to the north.
You're on
That's why I don't
We're push kind of toward the north a little bit, and be on this backside.
Yeah. See you guys. Right.
Alright. Hey, Cap, where you at?
Command, this is Hotel 1, we're set up. Roger, Tango.
Hey, we're gonna be right here, but we're gonna be on this. Hey, Hotel 3 set.
Roger. Hotel 2 set. Yeah.
Hey, we got a lot of guys coming our way.
On the north side?
Affirm. Hey, Rob, right here.
Hotel 2 prioritizing north.
He's behind you. I moved to the north of this you. Way. I'm just past that
you're
freaking
out. Location, never mind.
This is Echo, we're engaging.
Yeah, Echo, I think I'm gonna want you to stay on this freaking northern side.
Echo copies.
Your observation to those enemies that are north.
Pretty good. It's a far distance for us, though. We can probably put some pressure and not accurate fire, though.
Roger.
TRP-1 on that finger that's just east of you.
Copy that. Yeah, this spot's bad. Command, this is Echo.
Send it.
Echo lead is down. I am taking charge of Echo.
Roger. Hey, the majority of the force, it looks like, is on this north side, so I need you guys supporting that. Hotel 3, come in.
Alright, hey, this is Echo lead. We are in, like, a shooting gallery with all this. We're getting hit from every angle, trying to hold this metal.
Well, if you need to wrap back around, come where Hotel 3 is. There's quite a good range you guys can spread out and engage them. Hotel 3, you copy?
So, Hotel 3.
How far out are they?
They are about 300 meters.
Roger.
They're smoking, so they're probably gonna make a push.
Thank you.
Sepsis on last one up for H2.
Yeah, we're pushing all the way back.
Roger, what team are you part of? You say Hotel 2?
Yeah, go.
This is Echo. Hotel 2 is pretty much wiped on that hill.
Roger.
Watch that fucking,
hey, they're gonna be using that last well, position we were on. They're gonna use that pretty heavily when they get up here.
East.
Right.
Caught before the stone punch.
So make sure you get your GLs and stuff ranged on that. Fox, command.
Stop shooting the car before the storm.
Hey, Joe, I think we should send up a new comm here soon. Because a lot of dead enemies or friendlies out there. Get the radio stolen soon.
Roger, wait.
Oh, I'm so confused as to what I am supposed to do now. What's the radio?
Be advised, switch comms now. I got contacts, about 300 meters out to the northeast.
Does he want us all on 91?
Assume so.
Yeah, guys, we need new comms. They just took our radio from the body.
Come here, now.
So 91.
Hey, any?
Echo radio check.
Give me a radio check. Boss, I'm assuming we want all of Echo in here. Yeah.
Your freaking southern flank is.
I see movement up by the bunker we were just at. One guy right side. Run. Two guys. Hey, our southern flank is exposed. Anywhere in this building.
This is,
I'm smoking the courtyard and heading west a little bit more.
Backwards, check it out. This is Echo 2. I'm gonna have my guys come on Echo's comms.
Inside the mosque.
Yeah, we don't have that many left. That's what we gotta do.
Right. Hey, Echo, all Echo elements.
They might have engineers though, so they can freaking blow the wall.
Try to make it your way into the mosque.
Mosque, guys, mosque.
The only way to get in is on the either east or west side.
made it, but they're shooting at me. All right, good.
Fox 2, do you read?
I made it.
Roger, if you guys are in the mosque, like I said, just get positions to watch. They can have satchels still to blow holes in the wall, but just get eyes on any entrance into the mosque as a right.
Alright, this is Echo 2. I'm in the mosque.
Roger. Hey, Echo 1.
Be advised, I got an RPG. Are the contacts on top of the hill to the,
McCallum, are you 020? Hey, pretty much anything break besides, southwest. Wait, hey, come in, Echo.
It's, hotel one.
Hey, come here. Come in, Echo.
Yeah, go.
Hey, how many, people do we still have outside the mosque? Whiplash, you here?
Hey, firm, I'm here. I'm into the mosque.
We just, Prince just went down.
Copy, I have another one of us went down too. I'll meet you. Just meet you back, just meet you.
Okay, I'm on the,
two man strong.
I'm on the west end of the mosque. Roger, hey, try not to get on the roof or anything. Let them come in, and now all we have to do is just hold. Might as well not try to put ourselves
I'm gonna hit that fucking sandbag bunker with this RPG.
Hey, Joe, Roger. I know Fox. I think the rest of the friendlies that are outside the mosque are direct west in the compound.
Roger.
Motherfuckers, take that bitch.
We're gonna try to watch your freaking south entrance.
We'll keep it on the east side.
Whisper. All echo steps elements. On the northeast side.
All echo elements.
Command Fox
be advised. We're watching the northeast.
Be advised. Contacts on the outside of the mosque. East side.
Eastern edge. Northeast. One guy is trying to peek around the corner.
Command Fox 2 checking in.
Everybody on Whisker, go. East side of the mosque is open.
Fox 2 just checking in on the command net.
Roger, just try to guard the perimeter of the freaking mosque. There's a lot of guys on the north.
East side of the mosque. Contacts on the east side of the mosque. Watch the entrance to the east side.
They're smoking the east side entrance. They're throwing grenades over the walls.
Hey Echo, how you guys doing?
We're down to like 5 people holding the mosque on the inside. They're breaching. They're about to breach the mosque.
They're breaching the east side of the mosque. East side.
Roger.
AI marked on mosque. East side, EI in the east side compound. I'm marking it out.
Gonna get rid of bridge. You can hear him outside the building.
I hear voices.
Yeah, they're talking about they're moving on the second floor unless we're clearing. Fuck, why can't we just be friends, fucker? Hey, Fox? Fox, talk to me! Fox, I'm fucking covered. Right, find the building across the street to try and shoot in. Fox.
Everybody, look, 14 comes, 10 comes. Fuck.
Check map. Jenkins, don't change. Don't change, Jenkins. I just want a friend.
Where you at? Aphraim, I'm across the street right now. Is that you that threw the smoke?
Yeah. Yes, it is.
Cover.
I'm in the back of the house.
I can't control on these side.
This is our mosque. You guys have pissed right off.
Coming in. Don't shoot. There's a couple of them left on the east. Not much, though. I think they're coming from the north.
Any friendly? This is the last warning I'm going to give to any friendly elements outside the mosque, because it looks like there's enemy in the building to the west of the mosque, and if you're not answering now after I put what's on the net, then you're going to be engaged. Okay, anything that is outside the mosque is coming through any door, it's free game. We're on 70. No, everyone's been in the mosque ahead.
Quick focus.
I gotta pee so bad.
Maybe if you stop drinking so much, you can pee.
I got two.
did I just get shot by one of you guys?
Are you outside the mosque?
No.
Ground floor, 230 Southwest.
Right.
Down the backside of that building. I'm peeking out. You see him? They're in the market.
Remember, try not to expose yourself too much. Let them come to you. We have to hold this. We're down to a handful of people left. We have to hold it. Southwest side of the entrance.
This guy keeps moving around the compound across the street in the east. He's dropped the guy's second floor across the street.
Good job.
There's one infantry west side, position and a window.
Guy on the back side of the buildings on the west side. I just read that. My position.
Facing east out of the courtyard on the second floor from the inside.
Motherfuckers want this mosque. They're gonna take it from our cold, dead hands.
Be advised, I hear him talking to the south guy south.
Don't worry, Don, we'll protect.
God dang, hope so.
You're a medic, we can't let you die. No, they're just trying to get angles on it. Here's my come from the far right, though. Yeah, fuck me, clip range right. Hey, if you're on this net, every few minutes, just kind of say your name so I know you're up.
least three.
Hello? Have our net, hear it. At this point, I don't even give a shit anymore.
He's lodging me ammo with a dead body on the bottom right, east side, bottom door. Just a couple mags on the dead body.
I'll grab it.
One enemy was down, or he went to the, came from the west side, southwest side. I don't know if I got him or not.
Yeah, open the door. He's in the right side door, on the east side. Open the door, just be careful. Pick it if you
take yourself off. Yep. Yeah, they can hear you. That's why we can't take you anywhere. At least he was trying to whisper. He was trying to. Oh, you're not talking now? Fox, you're still lying. You're running. This is like the longest 15 minutes fucking ever.
I forgot I was on you, Whisper, but then I went to yelling to say fuck America.
Yeah, I know.
That's why.
I know the guy that was out on the west wall, but there was nothing else there.
Russians, if you could hear me, we could be friends.
They're gonna rush,
They're asking for us, to be friends. Should we accept?
Check the rooftops,
Hello, Akbar!
Is that your maid?
Yeah, these guys are on normal or yelling or something.
I'm sorry, Stuart. Anyway, I'm pretty sure that we're the last three to five people. Okay, the last two to three people.
Got one on the west side, just crossed.
Street.
Oh, yeah, west.
Second EI west down.
I'm moving, kneeling over now.
Overtime, guys, overtime.
Go get him, Tiger.
Oh, I've got right, M320 right, west side, M320. Entrance, it's effective.
Don't worry, that's covered, don't worry. Left. They come in on the west side, I'll kill them.
Okay, so,
They're providing cover fire.
Covering.
Come on, you bunch of pussies.
Shit out of that, you couldn't see anything.
Yeah, that was entirely Blue Force's fault.
If that you're wondering who was calling out Allah Akbar, that was Whip.
Hey, Lewis.
Somebody was walking around the outside of the mosque, dude, like I'm yelling or normal. We could totally hear what you're saying.
Yeah, that was the other issue. You guys were on yelling. And we could hear you guys coming in.
All right, let's throw one smoke, guys, and then let's go in one by one.
At one point, they threw the smoke, and then a bunch of grenades came, and then all you suddenly hear, we're breaching the mosque, and then you start running through, we're like, okay.
Fox, why don't you talk to me?
So,
Fox?
Electro.
So, Drake?
You're not worthy.
You fucker.
Alright, guys, match 3, head counts.
This is the third?
I still love you, Kresge.